we came down for the wrap-up party of The Sky Is Pink. I mean, was that his first brush with Bollywood? Can we say that?
I think so. I think he didn't come for the wrap party. But he came for the logistical planning of he came early to plan the wedding. Because I couldn't do it while I was filming 15-hour days. Right. So the film happened to wrap at the same time as well. And, you know, Sonali and the whole crew ne meri bidai ki as single to getting married.
Is he open to star in a big Bollywood movie opposite Priyanka Chopra? Jonas.
I have no idea. But he'll have to learn how to speak Hindi, which is very difficult.
But Bollywood gaane pe dance to, I mean, that Holly
that he does anyway.
Yeah?
He does that anyway. He puts out videos all the time with, like, you know, dancing and headbanging.
And Govinda memes.
Yeah.
That was hilarious.
Yeah,
that's your influence, of course.
Not really. I think along with me, he fell in love with India. I think it was just the food, the culture, the music.
What's not to love?
Yeah. And I didn't have to do anything. He has full FOMO when I'm in India without him.
Even now?
Even now. He keeps
telling
me.
How many times does he call?
We speak quite a few times a day.
Thank you so much, Priyanka. This has been such a pleasure.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Hi guys, this is Priyanka Chopra Jonas and you're watching me on BollywoodLife.com.